Hey everybody, this is our third glaze firing. Let's see what we got. Okay, not too bad. All right. Let's take this little bowl here. I think this was the exotic blue and spiced honey. Came out pretty good. Darker. This was the exotic blue and camel. So it came out a little darker. All in all, not bad though. And green really came out in that one. A little bubbling right there. Same with this one. This was exotic blue and camel. Okay. All right, just simple bowl. My daughter puts her little signature appliques on there. This is my daughter's bowl. She put some clouds on there. Nice bowl, so. Another one. It's got the exotic blue and the camel. Actually, I'm pretty happy with that color. It's not too bad. So this is just the spiced honey. I always like that color on this red clay body. Not bad. Oh wow, wasn't expecting that color green. Definitely not the color I was expecting from that. That's peacock on a white clay body. I thought it would be a little darker, but it's not. But I guess not too bad, but just not what I was expecting. I like that color. Not bad. It's my daughter's little. Oh, so that looks nice. Not bad at all. Did a good job with your underglaze. Some more spiced honey. That's probably my favorite right now on the red clay body. I like this spiced honey. We got down here. Now this is spiced honey on a white clay body, so it's a totally different effect. Pretty nice though. Good color. Some more just bowls with clear. Pretty good. I like those. Little cactus planter here. Well, all in all, not too bad. There was that one surprise with the peacock green. I get you have to put another coat on that. But all in all, I'm happy with it. And this will be the last glaze fire, and we've got to make some more pots. So until then, you guys take care.